I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set the default video quality in the YouTube mobile app. Watching YouTube videos on your mobile device can eat up a lot of data. While this likely isn't a big deal if you're connected to your home Wi-Fi network, it can be an issue if you're watching YouTube while connected to a mobile network, and that data consumption causes you to hit your data cap faster than anticipated. Thankfully, YouTube makes it possible to set a default video quality based on whether you're connected to a mobile or Wi-Fi network. For example, you may want to choose a higher video quality when connected to your wireless network, but a lower video quality when you're connected to mobile networks. And to be clear, these settings will only be applied to the YouTube app on this device, and not to YouTube on other devices. Now let's walk through the steps to set the default video quality in the YouTube mobile app. Step 1. Launch the YouTube mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your YouTube home screen. Step 2. Tap your YouTube profile icon to open a menu and then tap Settings in that menu. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 3. Tap Video Quality Preferences. If you're using an Android device, you'll land on the Video Quality Preferences screen where you'll see options for video quality on mobile networks or Wi-Fi networks. Alternatively, if you're using an iPhone or iPad, you'll land on a screen where you'll have to choose either mobile networks or wireless networks. You'll have to use this screen to navigate between setting the different options. Step 4. For each option, you'll be able to choose between Auto, High Picture Quality, and Data Saver. Choosing Auto will give you the highest quality video that should play without issues. Choosing Higher Picture Quality will output video in a minimum of 720p, but higher if the video will play without issues. Choosing Data Saver will output low quality video, but will make less of a dent in your data usage. Step 5. Choose the option that will work best for you when you're connected to a mobile cellular network and when you're connected to a Wi-Fi network. Your settings will be applied automatically to all YouTube videos you watch in the YouTube app on that device. These settings will not be applied to YouTube on other devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.